today is going to be a great day. It's going to be so fun. It's going to be a blast.
Yes. Mm-hmm. Yep. Yeah. Like you said, it's going to be great.
Yeah, we can do whatever you want.
Okay. Is my makeup okay?
Yeah. Yeah.
I did it, but I wanted it to, like, I wanted it to look like me, but not too fancy.
Yes. No, you look like you. You look as beautiful as ever. You look like you're 22.
No, I'm 30.
What? You lied to me? No, listen, I have this whole day planned out, and it's gonna be a blast. Okay?
Mm-hmm.
Ready?
Yep.
All right.
Just let me make sure that I can get us in the room so you can enjoy your day.
Ta-da!
Yay! Fancy. This is too nice.
No, don't. It's good.
It just seems really expensive.
It's good. It's great.
I know, but it's just all been very expensive.
It's budgeted. It's all good. All right. Okay. I thought that we would start with a very relaxing bubble bath.
Yeah.
Okay. Tell me if I'm going too hard or too soft, whatever.
That's good. I'm gonna rub your back.
No. Let me rub your back.
No, I'm gonna rub you right.
No. Come on.
I would please, that's what I wanted to
do. Okay. Those are the magic words. Okay.
It is bad.
Okay.
No, I know we talked about it.
Not at all. No, I want you to be relaxed and comfortable.
Look at this, it's so pretty.
Yeah, see?
I just want to go see what time it is.
Well, you don't have to look what time it is because I know what time it is.
12:30.
Nope. It is time to eat whatever the fuck we want.
See ya.
Oh.
Bye.
Oh, goodbye. Oh, you
the
like this
time is great. I really appreciate
okay,
it.
Okay, well, I'm glad you had a good time.
Goodbye.
Jesus. Be careful. You're going to kill yourself.
I'm going to try a little goldfish pizza.
Oh, yeah, put a little bit of meat. Grilled cheese. This one.
Ooh, cool. I'm doing fries and goldfish on it.
Goldfish. carb load. So mine's for you.
Ooh.
Oh, mine was gross.
Mine was good. That was the same sound.
No,
meaning different things.
I'm just full.
It's scavenger hunt time.
Okay.
Lots of clues and puzzles and twists and turns. You never gonna know what's coming. I'm stuck.
Yay! I'm gonna finish this one. Where do I go? I'll be right here. You set it up.
Okay.
Today, you will have to find 5 things ranging from silly to sweet. But finding each treat will require its own special feat. There will be puzzles and games and clues, to be kind. But most of the time, you'll just have to use your pretty little mind.
Ooh.
Here's your first clue. It has to do with poo.
Wow. Okay.
You're sitting on the throne, but you aren't alone. When a stranger next to you is caught in despair, it seems she's run out of something she needs, and it would only be fair for you to spare a...
Square. Where's the flip?
I want to spare a...
The key to finding my home requires one more step at a march or a parade. Once you find it, you'll be made in the shade.
What is this?
You are doing so good, but if you know the clue, you don't have to finish the puzzle.
It's
if you want.
Pillow.
Woo!
Ooh.
Ooh.
What could this be?
Don't mind if I do. Give me a kiss.
Oh, I thank you. I think you're supposed to give the scroll a kiss, though, but I'll take it.
Gold. You have a heart of gold. You've answered my every wish. Wonder if you can find this very tiny gold dish. Plate. Tiny dish, gold dish.
Words that rhyme with dish that could start with gold.
Goldfish.
Oh my god! I cannot believe that. Sometimes it's just right in front of your face and you have no idea. I've been married for five. It's not dish. It's a unit of time.
Give me another clue. I don't know this
it's
one.
It's not hours.
This one's not gonna work.
It's not
I got
days.
This far. Yours.
Yes. We've laughed so hard and we've cried many
tears.
Yeah.
And tears from laughing.
Yes, we have. So much love through all the joys and each plight. Here's to even more when you turn off the
light. Oh god.
I love this. Oh my god, Bandit.
It's dark. It's dark outside.
That's okay.
Hold on. It's 7:04. I didn't realize it was late right now.
Hey.
No. It got late.
Yeah, I know.
It's already 7:42.
Hey. You still have two more clues.
What is it? What is it?
Sorry, what?
What's the clue?
Oh,
the
no,
game.
We don't have to finish the game.
What is it? What's the last clue? Did I get this one right? What's the rest of it? I want to win the prize. I want to finish the game.
Okay, all right. Okay. Okay.
Moon clue.
Okay. This star can glow and glow and glow.
It's the sun.
Well, that's possible. But if there is one thing that you should know...
There are men...
Don't answer the door.
It's okay.
It's 15 minutes early. Let's not answer the door yet.
I know.
Just not
I know. We do have 15 minutes, okay? I'm gonna tell them to go
it's
away.
It's too early.
Listen, listen.
It's
I know.
It's too early. It is too early. They're not supposed They're to here be here yet, early. And it's too early.
I know,
and
I know.
I have 15 more minutes.
I
don't want to answer the door yet.
We said
so
eight.
Let's just
we said
leave.
You go sit down, and I'll take care of it. I'm
and
gonna send them
you
away.
You tell them to leave,
yes,
and it's
I
too
will.
Early. It's not 8 o'clock.
I will. I will.
Hi.
Oh.
Do you want cleaning today?
No, cleaning. We're fine.
But I see that you have a mess.
That's fine.
You have
Thank
a
you.
Lot of boxes
but,
and,
yeah.
oh, cupcakes. You have birthday cupcakes. Happy birthday.
Well, thank you.
Can I take a box for
no,
you?
No, we're fine. We're fine.
Okay.
Did you want a cupcake?
Oh. If you have extra,
okay.
I'll take
right.
if you
yeah,
have
yeah.
extra.
Okay.
Thank you.
Yep. She wanted a cupcake.
She got a cupcake. Yeah, she got the one she wanted.
She knew. I think she smelled it. That's how she came.
I thought they came early.
I know.
I thought they were trying to take 15 more minutes. Just 15 more minutes.
Yeah.
Just didn't want them to take any time.
I know.
Still have 15 minutes. Still have 10 minutes.
Yeah. You know, we could have more than 10 minutes. We could have a week. Because we don't know. We could do whatever you want. Doesn't have to be tonight. Yeah?
But I don't want you. I just want to do today, like we said.
Okay.
I don't want to wait.
Okay.
It's just...
Oh, sorry.
No, it's okay. Just... digging into my scalp, stupid. My weave is having problems.
Do you want me to take the rest out?
No, it's good. I'm gonna look good.
Yeah, but if it's uncomfortable, you can.
Oh, look, some poor little Indian girl. She spent her whole life making that for me.
Oh, she made it. She spun it?
They stole it from her, I'm sure.
Probably.
And then charged me a lot of money for that.
It's sad.
I'll keep it all in. I'm gonna look good. I'm gonna look pretty for you.
So beautiful.
You look handsome.
You're like the most beautiful gelfling human hybrid.
Yes. Make the sound that the Skeksis make. Hey. Just one second. It's good. Let me go.
Ruskin? I was told room 143 at 8 o'clock.
Yes, I'm doing Ruskin. He can come in,
Oh yeah, you can come in. Sorry.
I'll have to set this here.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Can you get a cup?
Yeah.
I need a cup in the bathroom. And do you have all the paperwork that I need to sign?
Where's the stuff sign?
It's in the backpack. I made sure it's all in the backpack.
I don't know where it is.
It's here. It's here. Are you okay with today?
Mm-hmm.
Because we can, okay.
Some of this got wet.
Oh, sorry. What do you look
like? Because you left water open in the backpack.
Okay, all right, I'm sorry.
I don't have a pen.
Here,
I have to have the one with the medicine. There's one more thing to sign.
Here's this. And you today, Jane, can you just?
Yep.
Okay, all right. This one says no more than 12 ounces of water.
I don't know, yeah.
See?
12 ounces. I don't know what Dr. Mox said. That it's fine.
You were saying 8 ounces.
It could be 8 ounces.
He didn't say how much liquid.
It can be 8 ounces. That's okay.
Okay.
It's good. Okay? It's good.
Okay.
It's today, okay?
Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you. And before anything, I'll need to read you the Nevada guidelines and rules for the death with dignity procedure. And this will need to be recorded as well. As I'm sure you know, unlike California and Oregon, Nevada citizens voted to mimic the Swiss model. So a video recording will be required for most of today. And again, this is all just the legal, so it's kind of long. I apologize. I, Stephen Staten, registered nurse, license NV1246893, oversee today's consensual death with dignity decision for today, March 26, 2018, for patient Jane Breskin. Will Jane Breskin please identify herself for the sake of video documentation?
Hi, I'm Jane Breskin.
In line with the Nevada state law, AB X3-17, all death with dignity cases must be recorded and preserved by the state of Nevada. This documentation is to ensure the witness of consent, ensure the safety of the patient, and the legal safety of predetermined and approved family members or loved ones during the process. The use of Wi-Fi or Bluetooth cameras for said recording is strictly prohibited, and in line with the law, we're using a non-Bluetooth camera, one that cannot connect or upload its contents to the internet or any other electronic sources unless done so manually. Today's camera is a model XS3200. I, Stephen Staten, registered nurse while paid by the state of Nevada, am here voluntarily to serve as medical assistant in the case of emergency. I will not intervene unless it is deemed medically necessary. Intervention might be necessary in the case of, but not limited to, choking, incomplete consumption of secobarbital, and alternative cases of death, such as heart attack induced by stress or anxiety. My death with dignity RN certification code is ABNV47. I'm required by law to collect all time and dated physical consent forms, confirming the date and time of the decision. At this time, I will exit the frame of camera and ask for verbal consent from the patient, Jane Breskin. Do you, Jane Breskin, with the consumption of secobarbital, voluntarily choose to end your life? It has to be verbal for the camera, miss.
Mm-hmm. Yes, I do.
Thank you. Okay, I have the camera operating, and there's no time limit. As a patient, you have the option to opt out at any time, and consumption is not required or necessary. After consumption of the pill, you will have 5 to 10 minutes until the effects of drowsiness take effect, leading to permanent sleep. I am available to answer questions or offer assistance to the best of my medical ability.
Cuddle time. Cuddling time.
Come here. Cuddle
time. I love you.
I love you.
I have a song for you. Okay. Ready?
Mm-hmm.
Ready for some beautiful music? Beautiful, beautiful music.
Just like you.
Stupid ass bitch. Throw away that hoe.
No.
Throw away that hoe. I hit that shit once and that bitch just got to go. Throw away that hoe. Throw away that hoe.
No.
And that bitch throw away that hoe.
This is not the song that I meant to play. Hold on.
Throw away that hoe.
Okay, let's take a look here.
Okay.
What?
Is that like a bass booster? It just made it louder.
Can you put it a little bit louder, sir? I think this is great.
The volume won't go down on my phone.
And bending back those sand legs. And doing what the man says. Hit it from behind and pull the head back for the damn
fist.
Throw away that hoe, motherfucker.
Throw away that hoe
after you fuck her. She's like a vampire, the way she'll suck you. Riding on that dick all night like a trucker.
Throw away that hoe. I know how to do it.
Push it in.
Just gonna wait.
Push her ass out.
Sorry.
Is that in your personal collection?
No, I don't.
Song?
It was playing some kind of weird playlist. I've never heard that song before.
I don't care. It's so funny.
It's not.
I want it. It's funny. It's laughter. You're always leaving me with laughter. It's so funny. I'm happy for that song.
Okay.
I don't know why you chose it. I don't know why you chose Throw Away the Hope. I can have some guesses. I got some guesses. The bitch has gotta go. I get it. I get it. There's some other very profane lyrics that I wouldn't have chosen. He enjoyed it.
I'm so sorry.
I'm happy.
I'm glad that you're happy. I'm glad that it worked out. Oh my gosh. Oh, that was okay. Do you want to hear some of the real stuff?
What happens?
I believe the hoe gets thrown away to the trash. That's what happens.
What happens.
I'm going to play you the real song now, okay?
Okay. He always makes me laugh.
Okay.
our song. So sweet, comfort me. I'll go quietly where the roof doesn't leak in my heart.
Your turn. Oh, sleep, comfort me. I'm a boat sprung a leak. I'll hide and you'll see the new star.
Sleep till dawn, I'll be
too gone to care. I'm gonna find you as a ghost.
As a ghost.
Okay?
Uh-huh.
And you have to find Bandit first.
Bandit?
These are your
can
jobs.
Can I get a Bandit right now?
I'm gonna get Bandit right now. And you gotta meet me in front of our first apartment, okay?
First apartment.
All right.
And then you have to eventually find me as a ghost.
Oh, I'll find you in 2 seconds as a ghost.
Well, you might not know the address by then.
I do know the address. You better not forget the address, having all sorts of fun.
I'm gonna have fun. I'm gonna haunt you.
You're gonna haunt me, and you better haunt me every single night. And you have to cuddle me every night at home until you go, until I go too. Okay?
I'm gonna cuddle you as a ghost.
Okay.
You're gonna be like, what's that sound? Me cuddling as a ghost.
Oh yeah, you make cuddling sounds.
Yeah.
Okay.
The wind. Is
oh
me.
Okay. I love you too.
I'm so lucky that I have you.
I'm so lucky. I'm so lucky. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you for everything.
Thank you.
I love you.
Touch your hair.
You can touch my hair.
sleep, come for me. I will go quietly where the roof doesn't leak in my heart.
Oh, sleep, come for me. I'm a boat sprung a leak.